What do I do with my trees when I go on holiday?
Well, the trees have to be watered.
The simplest thing about looking after your bonsai is, when you're going away, is to get some paraffin lamp wicks. Cut about 6 or 8 inch lengths of them and stick it into the side of your pot. Then put it on top of a water tray and voila, you've got a self-watering system.